Hey guys, Shart Stains here. I just wanted to show y'all something. I've just been appraising everything in my recent and transferring the bad stuff. And I was looking at my raid bosses and then going through everything else. And I happened to stumble across a perfect Pokemon. 10 CP. And I just thought it was pretty cool, so I wanted to load up Pokemon and show y'all. I'm only walking with Dragonite because I already have all of my evolves and don't really need to walk with anything else. Right there, that 10 CP at 6:19 p.m. That's only my second perfect Pokemon that I caught in the wild. And so I really was just happy about it. I guess while I'm here, I'm gonna try this again. And see if I can't get this moveset to what I want it to be. Hopefully I get Dynamic Punch. Oh, that's alright. I guess that will be good enough for now. It's my legacy Machamp. And so, well, at least now it has both fighting type moves. And y'all have a really good night. I'm gonna sign off now. Probably go to sleep. It's been a really long day for me.